An Abuja High Court has reversed INEC's disqualification of SDP's governorship candidate Natasha Akpoti from contesting the Kogi governorship election. Justice Folashade Ogunbajo-Giwa ruled that the Electoral Commission acted outside the provisions of the law. She said INEC lacked the power to disqualify any candidate for an election without obtaining a court order. The judge also ordered the commission includes the SDP logo on the election ballot papers. Ms. Akpoti was disqualified for choosing what INEC describes as underaged as her running mate.
At a time when the country and many of its citizens have lost hope in the judiciary, we have just found the light in the darkness. And we just give glory and honor to God and a lot of thanks to Justice Giwa for finding strength and courage to give the right pronouncement. I promise you all that I am not going to disappoint, even though we have just a few more days to election. From today, the movement to liberate our nation and our country and Kogi State starts today.
Today's victory belongs to the Nigerian people. It belongs to the Nigerian nation. And we do hope that others will learn a lesson from this in the judiciary. The democratic process has been consolidated because we are determined need for undue recklessness. There is no new need for things that will change what has been provided for.